I'm gonna go ahead and call that a high quality pre-poker meal. It's the trooper. It's Tuesday, the slowest day for poker on the strip. But in defiance of that, I am here. Park MGM action going with some Eataly action. Hell yeah, it's a lovely day out here. Is that what you were thinking, Trooper? Is it a lovely day in Vegas? The truth is, yes, it is a lovely day in Vegas. I need food. Where should I get it? It's actually been quite a few minutes since I had Shake Shack. Am I feeling Shake Shack right now? How could I not be feeling Shake Shack? That's the question. More people photobombing the back of the camera. I should keep score. Keep track of it. Can I have a double shack burger with no tomato, no tomato, no tomato?
Double shack, no tomato.
Double Shack Burger action right before headed to Aria again, right? Yeah, let's do Aria again. Like I told you, I go through phases. Tuesday night. Notoriously the slowest night for poker on the strip. Tonight seemed to fall right in line. It was kind of slow. It was slower than last night, that's for sure. But my game was fairly decent though at Aria again. There were a couple of players that made the game pretty good. Where the hell is my car? Where is the Trooper Mobile? Oh yeah, all the way at Park MGM. There's some kind of weird slow version of Maneater by Hall & Oates playing. Oh, you know what it is? It sounds like California, Hotel California and Maneater combined. Weird. I end up winning $229 for the night. Oh wow, is the tram open? No, it's not open, it's closed still. I scooped a pot with the Trooper. The old 9-7 job, right on the button. 10-9, like 3, rainbow flop. Preflop raiser made a bet. And it was pretty obvious that I had the best hand. So I called, 10 on the turn, 6 on the river. Nice pot for the Trooper. That swung. I would sit in it and swing, but it does not swing. It appears to be stationary. So after the video yesterday, a lot of the comments mentioned that a lot of people are giving Virgin, it's not Virgin Casino, it's Mohegan Sun runs the casino, and Virgin Hotels, I guess, is the hotel, which is weird. All this shit going on in Vegas with all this like different hotel companies and casino companies and all this damn, I don't know what you want to call it. It just seems weird. But anyway, people are saying that they're not very friendly there. Definitely not friendly to YouTubers there. I think there are two different YouTubers who got kicked out of there. What in the world is your attitude about, lady or gentleman, whatever the... Back to the point, I know it was silly for me to think that the pizza might be good there. Probably not gonna go back and check out whether or not the coffee shop is good, because the chances are it's not good. Someone keeps telling me to go to Good Pie. Christina and I went to Good Pie about, I don't know, a year and a half ago or something like that. Someone also keeps telling me to go to a new coffee shop in the Arts District. I'm not exactly sure which one it is. I didn't find anything special about Good Pie. Good Pie was next door to the pawn shop, the Gold and Silver Pawn Shop. I think they either moved or they got a second, they have to have moved. They wouldn't open a second location that close to the first location. So I think they moved. I didn't find anything special about it. It wasn't that great. If I'm around there, I would give Good Pie another shot, but I'm not anxious to do it. I'm always interested in finding coffee shops that are good. There's just such mediocrity when it comes to coffee. Just, and such an overwhelming acceptance of mediocrity. It's like there are so many people that if you just open up a coffee shop and slap the word coffee on it, there are so many people that'll just go there and get it. Headed home to Casa del Troopers. We gotta check out the new lemon lollipops Christina made earlier with real lemon juice. What? Lemon juice and lemon zest in a doggone lollipop? She says they're good. I'll be the judge of that. Remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos and leave a comment down below. I'm gonna see you next time. That'll likely be tomorrow.